Clip number 9 showing the flagella of Prorocentrum. Here we see first the movement of the longitudinal flagellum. It describes a whip-like movement. Then at the bottom left we see the movement of the transverse flagellum. The transverse flagellum is seen at higher magnification. Thank you for your attention.